Lost your stick.
Say good morning.
Morning, Daddy.
Hello, welcome. Another day. I don't know what we're going to do. It's Songkran day two. Songkran day two. So we have big party again. Party every day.
Yeah.
And later go see our friends, Mike and Mam, and go to a restaurant near to Nong Wen. So we're in Tesco on? Yes, on.
Good.
We're in Tesco at Lotus. So we're gonna buy some food.
Got the artistic slowly.
Video slowly. Okay, we're going this way. Just been to the Tesco Lotus to get some grub. It's 1 p.m. And this morning the kids and that were sleeping over, and luckily for me they all wanted to stay in bed, so I got two videos ready to render, which probably about 3 hours each or 2.5 hours each, and then upload time. So day 10 and day 11 are done, however they haven't been finished off yet. I think we're on about day 16 at the moment, so I'm still 4 days behind with the videos. And today is the second day of Songkran, so everybody is at home and everything is shut. There's hardly any shops open. Obviously Tesco, you would expect to be open on a holiday, and they are. So Tesco Lotus is very similar to our Tesco Express back home, and they have the usual range of stuff that you can buy, and we just spent about 560 baht on food, so some chicken and other stuff. I got some incense sticks, which are quite expensive at home, but they're actually quite cheap here. I think it was about 59 baht, and I got about 200 odd, because I like incense, and these incense sticks here are actually quite strong, and they last quite a long time. And I see Fong. Hello, Fong. Good morning. Sawadee krap. Mao. No Mao. Potwa?
No.
No. So everybody was here last night drinking till late. Well, I say late, it was about 10 o'clock when we left, or just after. But it's currently about 42. Hello, Lop. Okay. And our next door neighbour walking by. So today is, as I say, is about 42. Quite hot, And at 1 o'clock, you would expect that. Later on, I think we're going to go out with our friends from England who are over here. Mike and Mam, they're staying in the Koza Hotel, which is a big hotel. Between you and me, quite expensive. Well, it was when I looked up. But then again, you know, they're right in the middle and they're right by the heart of the action. And later on, if we take the camera with us, you'll see what I mean with the Songkran and the water festival. In actual fact, it's the Thai New Year, technically speaking. So every year they have the water festival in Thailand, Songkran.
Okay, man.
Have ice cream later.
Yes.
And Fern, cookie.
Yes.
And so far we have rice and mushroom. Yep, mushroom. Little bit yummy today. We had mushroom, some somtam, some rice. It's all very nice. It's all very delicious.
Yummy.
I want one. And to finish off, some ice cream. It's melted a bit.
ยิบซอฟต์ไปเท่ากับว่าชาร์จแบตนึงเลยเพราะเราซับต้องดิวยิ่งใช้เดียวเดี๋ยวมันต้องแบตเพราะอะไรด้วยครับมีอะไรเนี่ยเดือดกระดาษบอกอะไรด้วยว่าตามตรงนั้นมันไม่มีซีฟก็โอ้ยมันตัวเหลืองเหลืองเนี่ยมันไม่มีซีฟตัวเด็ดแต่ทุกตัวเหลืองเหลืองเนี่ยดิวแล้วอ่ะเอาไหมหมดแล้วอ่ะหมดแล้วโอ้ยสุดตัวเลยซีฟ
Here we are, we're at Mam's family's house with Mike and our friends from England have invited us for the family to have some food and drink. So we're here. There's Mike and daughter. Hello.
สวัสดีครับ
Mom.
Mom. สวัสดีค่ะ วันนี้เรามีปาร์ตี้ที่บ้าน บ้านแจ็คกับบ้านเอ็มนะคะ
Good.
ยังไม่ใช่ด้วยมันยังก็มันนั่นเลยนะแล้วก็เป็นแม่ขนมอ่ะต้องเป็นแม่ขนมอ่ะเอาไปนี่เอาไปนี่ไปนี่มันนั่นคนเดียวจะเอาไปเอกกับผมก็เนาะนะก็แค่นี้นั่งกลางเลย
ขอให้
ยูเอ็นซัม
อย่า
เ
อ้า ดแล้วหัว
คุณอยากร่วมเหรอคะ
อยากร่วมสุขด้วย
คุณอยากร่วมเหรอคะ
หัวหัว
คุณอยากร่วมคุณอยากร่วมค่ะ
แต่วันนี้คุณมานั่งนี่มา
คุณไปจะอันนี้ค่ะคุณจะ
อ
ันนี
้ค่ะอะไรยาย
นี้ตลอดไป
ได้เท่าไหร่ยืนยืนสุขภาพแข็งแรงที่สุดครับนี่มาที่หนึ่งเลยคุณแรกจะของดีๆเด้อเป็นดีๆของดีตลอดของปอกตัวเรียนหนังสือจริงๆครูบอกนี่มาเรียนหนังสือจริงๆเด้อคุณก็ย่ายตั้งใจเลยเด้อ
คุณลงอ่างเลยไหมลูก
อาปุ่นอาปุ่นมั่งอาปุ่นมั่งปุ่นมั่ง
To code for you. Okay.
See you soon.
Go careful. Go careful. And you too. Alright, be careful.
Annie! See you next time.
สวัสดีค่ะ